Hey, you need something?
are you, then? Tag along in my skiff, if you'd like. Though I suppose it depends where you want to go.
Excuse me, please. If I may be so bold, you match the description I was given. An old wizard hired me, called himself Abner Tharn, and claimed to be a battle mage in service to Emperor Varen Aquilarius, if you can imagine such a... Forgive me, but I can't duplicate his imperious inflections. The great Abner Tharn requires your assistance. With it, we can end the Three Banners War. Report to me immediately, if not sooner. He asked me to mark his location on your map. Forgive me, but...
You, Reveler, come speak. Dark tidings are upon us. The Crowborn horror encroaches upon our realm. If it is left alone, it will ultimately pierce the veil and threaten all the inhabitants of Nern. Whether for altruism or reward, I sense you will be the one to defeat it. A powerful wraith of crows from the Everglom. Its approach is inevitable. But there is hope. Aspects of the horror are already manifesting in our realm, in the form of cursed feathers that grow upon vile creatures. When you gather enough, you will be able to fashion an effigy of the horror. Once we imbue it with energy from the Everglome, it will allow you to lure the creature into a pocket realm. There, you will be able to defeat it. Now go! Time is short. You don't know? It is Nocturnal's realm.